titles like Sardar or Netaji come from the heart of the people. They emanate from the heart of the people. If Vallabh Bhai Patel is known as Sardar, he is known not because of some law, but because of the love, affection people have for him in their hearts, and the respect he deserves is being recognized by minor heart. Netaji is known as Netaji for the same reason, that these people have earned it the very, very hard way. On this day, the entire country is having run for unity. I have noticed this morning the Honorable Prime Minister going there. Most of the states and union territories are having it, and I am sure the whole country should be having it. Violence, anywhere, local or otherwise, is to be condemned. If we believe in Sardar Patel, if we believe in this great nation, we should not be politicizing violence. Violence is condemnable. Every victim of violence bleeds our heart. We all have to rise above partisan approach. Our level has to go up so that we always place India first. And India for last 5-6 years is on incremental trajectory. Our global respect has gone very, very high, and we deserve that. State of West Bengal deserves only one place, and that is at the pinnacle, because of its richness of culture, its depth of culture, the skill the people have here, the commitment they have for nationalism. And I do hope that the coming by-elections will be a major milestone. They will indicate to the whole world that most peaceful elections are held in the state of West Bengal. Last Lok Sabha elections created a different kind of impression. We need to get away from that, and let us all resolve that elections are fair, free, frank. Every voter has a right to exercise franchise, and no one is visited with any consequences whatsoever for exercising that right. I am very hopeful that all concerned will work in concert, in unison, to secure a situation that these by-elections take the name of state of West Bengal to a very higher level, that here democracy is so functional that there is no violence at all in the exercise of right to franchise. I wish you all on this great day, one who has done the most difficult task, unimaginable task, should be very happy in heaven that the remaining work not allocated to him has been done by those in command today.